capture it or just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, he's vomit on sweater already, more spaghetti. Anyway. So people, we've had heaps of people come into the chat and they're like, you're, I wish it was like, you're a mix between Fergie and Jesus. Your voice is like, no, they don't do that. But they're like, you're like Charlie Puth and Ray Romano had a baby. That was the one, right? That was the best one so far. Treasure, what's going on? It was so funny yesterday. I was posting a video, and as I was posting the video, I literally went on to post the video, and then TikTok automatically puts a video in front of me while I'm uploading, and then boom, Treasure's just talking about me. I was like, whoa, that is crazy. So I'm going to kind of have a bit of fun with this. I think we are out of tune though. Anyway, so somebody tell a story while I tune my guitar. Because this shit takes forever. Whoop. Whoops. God, this is so fucking fresh. What's up? How are we doing? So I'm tuning a 12 string, and tuning a 12 string is not the easiest thing to do. Did I see Trish in the chat? So good to see you, Trish.
See you later, CJ. Thank you for hanging out with us.
Thank you, skeptics. Oh, congratulations on the newborn. That's so exciting. What do you guys reckon? That was pretty fun. Ooh, my hand's a bit sore though. Ooh. Should we clip that one? I reckon that was a pretty cool clippable one. At least because it was, I mean, there's plenty of mistakes, but the tuning is an open C. So C, E, C, E, C, and then G. No, C, G, C, G, C, E. That's how it goes. We'll clip it. Something Lumiere's. I don't